How to build my kind of version of a Lego snowplow. First of all, you're going to need three of these. 1, 2, 3, 4 whole things. And then you're going to need this. Looks like a satellite dish.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
You could leave it on this truck, and whenever you don't need the plow, you can take this off. Just like that, you keep it somewhere safe. Put it off to the side or something. And then for this, you can just tuck it under the truck and keep it safe and sound. You need the right lift. Make sure you follow directions just right. And we have two of these little trucks, and I took one for my brother's, a roof for my brother's, and then put it on the back. And then I put two antennas just like that. And there you have it, snowplow with the lights. And there. Thanks for watching.